Many of us have gone grocery shopping using our cars, but Tesla CEO and SpaceX founder Elon Musk is putting an otherworldly spin on an everyday errand. SpaceX has now successfully launched a rocket full of groceries bound for the International Space Station. Its Dragon capsule holds more than 4,000 pounds of supplies. And just to make sure the astronauts get a better cup of joe than the instant coffee they have stocked, it also has an espresso machine in the cargo hold.